decent bit of CPU. Alright. Alright, and we're back, and I just looked at disc 2, that's the one we're on. It looked a little rough. It's probably why we had the, cutscene skip for yesterday. Oh, I forgot to get the lights. Oh, hey, look, safe spot. Pete's ma really a good woman. She lost her hubby in the sea when Pete was still little. But being the woman that she is, she worked hard and raised Pete. But as fate would have it, Pete's ma became ill. Now Pete's taking care of her. We'll put this up a little bit. But she's gotta go to Fruno as soon as possible to be treated. It's a hot spring in the Fruno clinic. Famous for working miracles. I always wanted to go there, although I never had the chance. It really works. When the guy next door had strained back, he went there. Alright, we're moving on. Oh, wait, I'm in this house. There's loot all the way in the back. Oh, no, that's a bed. And potion. What we got for items? What are we looking like? I think I'm alright. Oh yeah, it should be good. Let's hope the disc doesn't get too humbledy jumbledy. Since the monster appeared, the water has never ebbed. But it's okay, because Fruno is not this way. Thank you. What are these fish? What are these fish? Not a good rose, not a good. Game over. Fish are like way out of turn. It's like you get action, they get an action. You get an action, all the fish get an action. This is crazy. I've never seen fish with so much magic. I hope the boss fight's not that intense. New boss. What even is this thing? City of Funo. I should have saved it. Funo. Funo. Who knows? Here we are at Funo. Thank you, Dart and Rose. You have to get better soon and make Pete happy. I hope you find out your. I hope you find your friend soon. But are you actually in love with each other? Because in that cave, you are a good boy and didn't see anything, okay? Okay. I didn't see it. Maybe. It's nothing. We are going. Just like us. We didn't see that cutscene. Didn't happen. Rose, you gotta confess to him. Kids. Save point! What are you looking at? These stairs. Hot springs. Eek. This one gonna yeek too? We cannot put our ship to sea, so we have no choice but to kill some time bathing in a hot spring. This one did not yeek. This gotta be a shop of sorts. What are you selling? What are you buying? Excuse me, sorry, but all the rooms are full. If you really want to stay here, come back another day. Really wanted to fight a sea dragon. Oh, it looks like our boat. Well, in that storm, even for the powerful Darton Rose, you are... Mr. Dart, Miss Rose. Kayla, I had you worried. Thank God. Both of you are safe. That was nothing. Oh, did you see Miss Shauna? Please go see her. Hurry. She hasn't spoken even a word since you disapparated or disappeared the normal folks. Is she on the boat? Everybody is in the city now. Miru, ouch, don't you have eyes? Oh? Darn Rose. I knew it. You guys are alive. Did you see Shauna? Bad boy, come with me quick. We're in the hotel, come quick. Wouldn't that have been like the first place I tried to search and I got kicked out? Isn't it this one? I think it's this one. You said the hotel. Mira, where is she? Who am I? You guys are slowpokes. Welcome back. We're tired of waiting for you. It only took me a day. You die, impossible. Hey, everybody. Alright, go see Shauna. She's in the back room upstairs. Let's leave them alone. She has it. Rose, she has changed somehow. I agree, indeed. I got the impression that she has calmed down. In any event, it's a good thing. I disagree. I don't need her to calm down. She saves me in the fights. Shauna. Dart? Oh, Dart. I made you worried. Are you crying? It was nothing. I'm so happy that I'm crying. So, please don't say anything. I'm happy just like this. Peeking is not a ladylike thing to do. I thought you wanted to leave them alone, didn't you? It's okay for me. I gotta learn about love and romance. You guys go back, or we're gonna keep you caught. What? Kids. What? Wow. Please excuse us. It's typical of Miru. Finally, he smiled. True, it's been a while. And this and that, and finally we made it to Fruno. Not only that, you two are safe and sound. It is just a miracle that the seven of us can meet again. We have to offer our thanks to the Tiberoan god. We ought to return the favor to the god by taking the moon dagger back. We have to catch Leniston. May I ask you a question, please? What's wrong? Why are you being so formal like that? You guys were alone in a cave, weren't you? Did you guys put yourselves into a romantic situation? Miru, don't be silly. Even though you are trying to learn about love, it's too rude. Okay. So Dart, did you cut it with Rose? Jeez. Haskell. Sorry, it slipped out. What do you mean slipped? Don't worry, Shauna. Dot was concerned about you the whole time. Anyways, how about Linus? We should go out and ask about her in the city. We may find out something. I agree. There we go. Well, I guess we should be thankful the disc hadn't exploded by now. We'll save it here. It's too sad to hear the story. The only thing we can do is buy some drinks for him. You don't believe me either. I really saw it. I saw a dragon on the prison island. Dragon on the prison island. You don't know that. My ship was smashed by the sea dragon rumored to live over the undersea cavern. I gotta have a drink or something. But you can't go there anymore. There's lots of monsters there. My house was taken by those monsters. I gotta have a drink. If I was a half year ago, it was a half year ago that the monsters showed up. It's all the monsters' fault that I'm like this now. Get my ship and house back. Half year ago. Same time that Linus joined the gang. Okay, let's go to Prison Island. And in the Prison Island? Old man, item shop. Buy something. What are we buying? Two of those. Take two of those. Got four, three, and one of those. Save it and see if you let us sleep at the end. I got kicked out of it. I told to wait another day. We're gonna need tourist attractions, but the old lady insisted. Stay? I didn't touch it. Yay, game save, CD didn't explode. Alright. On to the next one. Where's this prison island? Oh. I said I need to talk to more people. I was ready to go. What on earth is that thing? screw shell. Yeah, level up. I wonder if we gotta go through the cave, through the underground cave. It is a nice day today. No, stairs all over again. Okay, also, what is in this thing? Dart, Rose, I was sure that you were alive. I can't die that easily. At least not until we get Linus. Linus? What's wrong? So, all of a sudden, I got information about her. Seems that monsters we've never seen before started to infest the area a half a year ago. Nice. Moreover, those monsters are spreading out. This place is called Prison Island. It's a small island surrounded by rocks. Located in the center of the San Christ Islands. Uno momento. I heard you can go through an undersea cavern. I indeed can. Alright. Half a year ago, it's the same time that Lena switched with Princess Emily, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're going to check out the prison island. Alright, so we do go through the undersea cave. Nothing of any importance here. It indeed is an intersection of south and north. There are all sorts of goods being sold here. Trying to creep block me? No. I'm happy that ended it, because I gotta check to see how far he is on that edition. Madness Hero, new edition. Nice. Yeah, we'll wait. We'll wait on the save until I change additions. That's almost a 40. That's almost a 40. More is almost done. Just needs a couple more. Why? Should've just saved it the first time. Yes, entry. Whirlpool. What was that noise? It's from over there. There must be something over there. It's not just something. It seems that the rumor about the sea dragon is true. That is the dragon's cry. I can't blame you for feeling scared. I'm not scared. A dragon and two is nothing. Okay, bruh. We have to look for a way to go to Prison Island. Uh-oh. Must be a reason the water's not ebbing. Sweet. It's the scariest mermaid ever. Got him. Uh-oh. That wasn't that bad. Wow, I just didn't get it. Yeah, somebody leveled up again. What am I getting stuck on? Oh, and I'm wondering if we go to the other island. Maybe. Repeat attack barrier. HP recovers, huh? Maybe somebody over here knows something about this drag. Don't you scare me like that, CD. That's everything she said before. Everything she said before. Ocean Terrace? I don't know nothing about no dragon. Oh, maybe I do. Sorry, I'm in the middle of something. Here we go. How's this? Darn, not again. Well, I got a good win. Take a break. And what do you want? We want to go to Prison Island, but we cannot go because of the flood tide. We're wondering if there's another way to go. You said the prison island? Are you serious? Do you want to commit suicide or something? We're serious. But we don't want to commit suicide. You know it's dangerous to go there, young man. But why? Why do you want to throw yourselves into danger? Danger's my middle name. What? I can't let crazy people like you go there. I didn't close the way because it was fun. Get out of my sight. Danger attracts me. What? I can't let a daredevil like you go there. I didn't close the way because it's fun. Now go. We need to see the monster. You need to see the monster. You look serious. The appearance. You are warriors, aren't you? I got it. I'll tell you. But it's up to you whether you can survive there or not. I closed it by the prison island after the monster problem arose. Why didn't you close the whole cave? It's really dangerous.
Yeah, it's much better. When we wouldn't be able to go to Fruno.
That's why I closed only the path to the prison island. I have a question. How do you control the tide? It's puzzling me. Oh, don't be so puzzled. It's just closed the gate to the sea when the tide was full. Then, even after the tide has ebbed, water level won't go down inside. Oh my, what a simple trick. You imagined I couldn't think of something complicated? Hey, open the gimmick gate. I got it. Go into the cave from the right side of Pete's house. Turn the valve, and you can open the gate. Then you can go to the prison island. Go to Pete's house. I don't know why Pete lives in the water and not on land like everybody else, but go to Pete's house. When I supposed to turn a valve to the right? Oh, loop! Healing rain. Tell me I can't carry any more items. Watch this trick.
Alright,
healing fog. Ghosts. Turn this valve, should open the gate. Nice. Now we can go to Prison Island. Move to the pier. I would say that's more of a dock than a pier. Then again, you don't necessarily dock that boat. Entry. Wow. Tell me I can't carry no more items. Oh, nice. For all fibers, for all. Individual. Attack ball. Jeweled crown. That's not right. Anybody else use a jewel crown? Wait, what? Dancing dagger. Soul headband. Armor that actually helps. Gets more magic, but like it's just, it's not, you lose a lot of defense. going this way. This place is slightly more complex than I was expecting it to be. I didn't not carry no more items. Okay. The top of the mountain, yeah. That's a big fella. Flabby troll. Never pressing a button. I like it a lot. $273, not bad. The other way. I'm just curious. So you gotta jump across from up there. Okay. Well, I'll bring it out this way. Got him. really are being a pain. Alright, you can be like that then. I'm curious to what's all the way at the top. It's his items.
I'm probably gonna drive people insane with this video. On YouTube.
It's pretty hard. He also hits pretty hard. Vicious. Vicious. Wow. That's because he's afraid. I think you take more damage when you're afraid too, and you do less. Too early. So that's it. That's as high as you can go. I just can't carry no more items. Tell me I can't carry no more items. Recovery ball. Drop the one. Charging spirit. Come on, meow. Additions. That is hard blade. Okay. Nice. Fury of sticks. Gushing magma. Attack ball. Let's see if I can get one more fight right here real quick. Hopefully it's beneficial. I guess. This will have to work. That's really cool. Yes. That's recharging. It's not that fast. Very curious what this charging spirit is. All out attack. Wow. She could have hit anybody else. She was destined to make this just a painful. It's downright painful. Various dicks. Should be close enough to full health for this fight. If there even is a fight. So I can only imagine you were gonna have to fight the sea dragon right here. Right meow. Here's the moon dagger that you wanted. I didn't kill those humans, as you said. But why did you suddenly start to say such a thing? The blood-smeared road might be the only way to lead us to the world we desire. Death gives birth to tears, and tears give birth to anger. When anger turns itself into rancor, it opens to war. It's silly that I have to repeat it. And since once is enough. Well, I won't stop you if you want to do so, Lord. Anyways, it's called something like Dark. Aren't they the ones coming after you, Lord? It's all in my plan. Plan, huh? Now let me tell you my plan. My plan is to get a hot prize from you. Hey, you're disturbing my moment here. You're gonna pay for this. Why? Why is Lord here? Is this all part of your plot? My will is with Emperor Diaz. Namely, everything was planned by the god. You're still talking about that crap. You killed Lavitz. Let us settle the score now. I have the calling to reform the world. I have no time to pay attention to little things like Lavitz.
Lahoyd?
Can't stand it anymore. I am the one who torched your home to the ground. I am the one who deprived your friends of his life, and I hold the moon gem and the moon dagger in my hands. You abhor me, don't you?
A little bit.
I'm heading to Mili Sensei. Pursue me if you can survive. Easy, easy. Wait a minute. Don't be so hasty. It was nice of him giving you an invitation, but you gotta decline it.
Whoa, what? What?
Because you will die now, in here. What was all that about? Phone just like totally spaz. One second, please. Alright, back to what we were doing. Okay, so the dragon is hurtable. Whoa. Be careful where you're throwing those things. Aw, that went too far. I didn't want to do this one. No. Not expecting a dragoon. Also, now we can see the bottom of it.
Death dimension.
Well, it should have just flew up.
Rose is smart enough to fly up.
Seven 111. Wow. still in blue health. Is it still in blue health? No, it's in yellow now.
Astral Drain.
Nice. Did a lot of damage. That means I get to do this. That's pretty cool. You should kill your dinosaur. Take that sea dinosaur. Should put her in yellow at least. If not, oh mama. still in bloom. She's in yellow. Can you stop picking on Rose, please? Oh, she's in red. That one's really easy. Oops. It appears that was enough. For you. Dark. Cool. Thank you. another jeweled crown and a frozen jet. Five ring shattering, new edition. Mirror level up. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Come on, please. Come on, meow. Not again. Not again. Wrecked. Well, here comes the reset. Fight the boss again. Let's see if the CD will allow us to get past this point. Well, we may be at an impasse. Well, it was going good until I beat this boss, and then the CD, you know, did the thing. It's pretty good, though, but the second disc is actually kind of damaged. So we're gonna try this again, see if we can beat it again. This is Moon Dagger that you wanted. Where's my skip cutscene option? Because I just saw this. So we're gonna see if, you know, Maybe there's a chance if we can beat this again, if we can progress. If not, Legend of Dragoon is going to end here halfway through the story. Part of your plot. Talking a lot of stuff. I'm the one who twisted your home to the ground. I'm the one who depraved you of your friend of his life. And I hold the moon and moon dagger in my hand. You abhor me, don't you? I'm heading to the next disc if you can beat this part. Alright, call your sea dinosaur out. We'll wreck it. Got a plan. To have a plan.
Just mess that one up every time. Nice miss. I didn't press the X the second time.
Special.
Welcome to the Inferno.
Yeah, I hit him way harder this time than I did last time.
All you guys had to do was fly up. That's it. Just fly up. Yeah, well, we're hoping that the second disc is gonna work. Because it just crashed on me. I just beat this boss.
But it's good to have you here.
I didn't see this attack last time.
Gotcha.
Pretty sure this is gonna end that sea dinosaur. I know it's a dragon. It's a dragon. Take that, dinosaur. Alright, let's hope the disc holds up after this fight. Yeah, well, I might, because I just beat this boss, and the disc is not in the best condition. And I had to fight it again. I mean, in one way, it totally respawned the sea dinosaur. It's a magical Leopleurodon. Definitely getting to see all the attacks. Nah, man, I need to get the DVD rewinder from Blockbuster. I went way past it. That's the one. I could actually do that. I probably could do that. So if we don't beat it, if this doesn't work, I'll probably do that tomorrow. Well, tomorrow is Sunday, so I won't be able to do that tomorrow. I have to wait till Monday. I have to cross fingers and toes. Also, should I just start streaming at like 9 o'clock so all you guys can get in here? Well, I said 9 o'clock. It's 9 o'clock my time. Oh man, toothpaste is expensive.
Is he still in blue health? Oh, my Lanta.
I'm gonna actually try the toothpaste thing. Because like, I can stream later if y'all want me to. There's no problem. It'd actually probably be better. I'm originally from Louisiana, but I find myself in Colorado. This thing. Furniture polish. Yeah.
What kind of accent do you? Who yeah, sure. We'll go down to the bayou right there. Mm-hmm.
That was terrible. That was terrible. That was terrible. I was thinking, man, I should probably like get Dark Cloud because I've never really played that game. It's fun though. Nah, I lived in Louisiana all my life until last year. Yeah, I actually played the second one a little bit, but I never really played the first one. Well, that'll probably be in who knows when. Can you not just beat the snot out of all of us, please? Appreciate it. You know, where I'm staying right now, my friend told me that I need to get that game and play it next. He said that's the one I have to get next. So, I've never played that one either. I'd also like to get, like, Legend of Legaia? I think that's what it's called. I played that one for, like, 2 days and never touched it again. That was awful. That also was awful. Can you please stop Mike Tyson uppercutting us out of the arena? The disc should work fine. I didn't get my behind kicked nearly as bad as I am now. Done with you, Linus. I put the controller down. Alright, now let's see what happens. I really want to see what this looks like. Oh, but lately, the last couple of days, I fell into the trap that is Destiny 2. Why won't you die? Like, oh no, we just had to keep the story going. Yep, magic on a non-magic item. I can dream, can't I? Everything else is magical. It's alright, like I wish there was more, I don't know how to word this, more rewards I guess for PvP, cause like, all I like about it is PvP and everything else is just boring. The raids are alright, but for the most part the rest of it's boring.
Lord. Thank you.
Hi, moment of truth. Moment of truth. There may be no Miru dance.
Oh, wait, hang on.
Hi, I did get to this part. And I just, I don't know. I don't think the disc is going to work. I think we're out of luck here. At least until Monday. Yeah. It's like I'll never be able to beat this game. There's a being out in the universe that is refusing to allow me to beat Legend of Dragoon. Oh, and now we get more. This is so insane. All right. Let's try this one little neat trick. Should we get anything? Anything at all? Or is that the end? Yeah. Well, I'll be beating this boss third time come Monday. Well, that's very fun. Sorry about that. I guess I'm gonna catch y'all next time. I don't know what I'll be playing tomorrow, but it won't be Legend of Dragoon, sadly. We'll try this again on Monday. Man, the last 2 days have been full of issues. Alright, see y'all. Thanks for coming out.